for me, Master Lamington?
Yes, I did. Here, Flom, have a look. The flowers are in full bloom.
How beautiful! I love these flowers. They are simple yet so bright and lively. I want to be like these flowers.
Flom, listen carefully to what I have to say.
Yes?
As Seraph, I have orders for you, Angel Trainee Flom. Go to the Netherworld and assassinate the Overlord King Krajewskoy.
Huh?
Episode 2, Enter Flom.
Well, I'm here, at the Overlord's castle. I still wonder why the Seraph picked me, though. Master Volcanus would have been a much better choice. Not only that, but an assassination. What is the Seraph thinking?
Master Lamington! Master Lamington, are you here?
Why all the ruckus, Volcanus? You scared the birds away.
Who cares about the birds? I have an important question. Is it true that you sent Flom to assassinate King Krajewskoy?
Yes. It is true.
What did you do that for? King Krajewskoy is the ruler of that abominable, dirty, rotten netherworld. If you wanted him assassinated, it would have made more sense to send me. Instead, you pick that angel trainee. You think too highly of her. I am very aggravated by
that is exactly why you are not fit for this task. Besides, this is something that only Flom can accomplish.
Whoosh! Nin, nin, nin! Whew! Looks like I made it in without being seen. What do they call those guys in the human world? Oh, yes! Ninjas! I always wanted to be one. Maybe I have potential. Nin, nin! But still, is it all right for me to be doing this? The angels all say that demons are evil. But are they really? It doesn't seem fair to judge somebody based on rumors alone. Even if it's the Seraph's orders, I don't feel right assassinating somebody I don't know. That mean it's all right to assassinate somebody I do know? That seems wrong too. Can't kill strangers. Can't kill acquaintances either. Which means,
who are you? And why are you in my room talking to yourself?
Ah!
Ow! What the heck did you do that for?
Oh, I'm sorry. You scared me, so I accidentally... Huh? Is he a demon? There are demons this young? I didn't know that.
So who are you?
Me? Nice to meet you. I'm an assassin. Oops, I wasn't supposed to say that.
You're pretty dense, aren't you?
My! How rude, calling somebody you just met dense.
I think an assassin that tries to kill someone in his sleep is a lot ruder.
You're right. I apologize.
Is she really an assassin?
It looks like I failed this time, so I guess I'll be leaving now. I'll be back again. Please take care.
Hey, wait! Someone! Get in here! Now!
Why are you yelling at this time of night?
Oh, did you have a nightmare?
No, you fool! An assassin has infiltrated the castle!
Huh?
What happened to the prinnies that were supposed to be on patrol?
They've partied themselves to sleep.
Those idiots! I'm gonna smack them! Wake them up now! We've got an assassin to track down!
I can do it.
Somebody a little more menacing? Oh well.
Just shut up and capture her!
Aye aye, dude!
Prima Pretty Prepanica! Mighty warriors, protect me!
Angelic language? Prince, she must be from Celestia.
Makes no difference to me. Angel or God, anyone who opposes me will suffer a terrifying death. Say your prayers.
Please don't push yourselves too hard. You guys can run if it gets dangerous.
Don't let her escape! We'll teach her a lesson!
Oh,